Here's the 0-2. Jay with a base hit into center. Another run will score. It's 11-1. John Jay back in the lineup tonight. And he looks sharp.